friend Merlin. So first we're going to say hello. But I'm going to have you stick your right hand out and wave bye.
Hi, Merlin.
Good job. You can come right down here next to me, and he's going to show you his tail. You're going to get a chance to touch. And here he comes. Go ahead and touch. What do you think it feels like? Real smooth? Yeah, one reason why you feel so smooth is because dolphins are constantly shedding their skin so they can be super streamlined in the water. And that shape of the tentacle makes it not just like his fingerprint. No, dolphins have the same fingerprints. All right, now that you're properly introduced, we're going to have a little bit of fun. First, we're going to test his dancing skills. We're going to take a little step back, and we're going to do some ballet with him, and he's going to dance with us. So do ballet, put both hands over our head, spin in a circle, and he's going to dance with us. Not only is he a good dancer, he's a good singer too. So we're going to test his vocals. To do that, we'll put both hands in front of you. Wiggle your fingers.
¿Ya se acabó?